Today, I'm going to be inspecting your jugular venous pulsations located on your neck. This will require me to lower the head of your bed. Is that okay?
Yes.
So I'm going to be removing this pillow from behind your head. And I'm going to ask you to kindly, gently turn your head to the left for me. Okay, so I note that the right external jugular vein is flat with no distension. There is a double diffuse pulsation of the right internal jugular vein located at the sternal notch.